No, hold on. Okay. One second.
So Mac forgot to bring in my present today.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Which I didn't even need a present anyway.
You might know that, but I had it right there on the island with my keys and everything else, and I forgot. But look what a nice job I did.
I know. Look at that. We're FaceTiming with Mac's wife Gina right now.
Yeah, look. See what a nice job I did putting that in there,
so that we can watch her open my present and vicariously. I will enjoy it.
All right, go ahead, Gina. Oh, show our tree first. Show our tree.
Lights on it.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, it looks very nice.
Yeah, thank you. All right.
Oh! You got me a Walkman.
Your very own
That's
Walkman.
That's so terrific.
Yeah.
Oh,
because that's what we use walking around the city.
Yeah, we use Walkmans.
See here, I'll show you. See, this is mine.
But I like that one a lot.
Yeah. Well, it's exactly the same.
I know. Now, you're not going to ask me for the battery cover off that one,
no.
Are you?
No. Okay. I take it off on purpose because the battery dies. It's easier to
do. Well, thank you. That's so nice.
You're welcome.
That's definitely a gift that will get used.
Yes.
Over and over and over.
That's the whole point.
And you don't need to bring it until after your vacation because I'll just use
right,
that
exactly.
One.
Right, exactly. That's why I wasn't overly worried about
That's
it.
That's terrific.
All right, here. Yeah, I don't know if this technology thing worked or not.
Wow.
And there you go. But Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Thanks, Gina.
Okay, bye.
Well, Merry Christmas, Matt.
Merry Christmas. How exciting is that? Because right now, I use this. This one is also Max, but this is an analog one. Nobody wants analog anymore. That's rubbish. So,
now we're bringing you into the 2000s.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. With a new digital Walkman. So that's
perfect.
Great. Thank
right.
you.
Well, Merry Christmas.
Renee, do you want this one?
No, thank you.
Okay.
That's mine. You can't offer it to somebody.
All right.
All right. Bye.
Peace out.